capacities of friendly nations such as Seychelles, Maldives and Sri Lanka, to name a few, by exporting warships that enhance their overall security. So as India's shipbuilding industry matures, there is immense potential to forge strategic partnerships and convert India into a hub for defence shipbuilding exports and repairs to friendly foreign countries. But to enable such strategic outcomes, there is a need for the nation to achieve a certain critical mass in indigenous ship production and ship repair capability. Whilst defence shipbuilding plays an important role, we actually really need to harness the headroom which is available in sectors such as mercantile marine and coastal shipping to increase capacities and attain our true potential. Having said all this, I would like to conclude by reassuring the audience of the Indian Navy's unrelenting focus on indigenous ship construction and capacity development. As the first service to operationalize the strategic partnership model, conclude contracts under the buy and make Indian category, and contract prototype development under make to project, we are committed to partnering the industry in our collective quest for greater self-reliance. With that, I wish the seminar all success. I'm happy to note the encouraging response received from all stakeholders, and I'm sure that the discussions will strengthen efforts to revitalize the shipbuilding ecosystem in the country. Thank you. Jai Hind.